We look at this series, it dates way back. In fact, Joel, way before your time. 1900, that's the first meeting. This is the 50th game labeled as the Apple Cup, and Washington's had great success. In fact, Steve Sarkisian has not lost since taking the head coaching reins at Washington.
Seems like Steve Sarkisian is going to be more than happy to run this ball again, forcing Washington State to take their last timeout, then running the ball one more time to drain the clock all the way down to somewhere in the 8-second range, 6-second range before he kicks the field goal to try and win this game.
Big hole. Oh, the pads and the helmets go out of the 15-yard line. Sankey. Mike about Lee a yard shy of a first down.
And he calls his last timeout right on cue.
47 seconds to go. Sarkisian 3-0 in the Apple Cup.
Down, but now no timeouts for Washington State. Expect to see one more run play here on third down.
Price runs to the line, and now we've got a flag out.
False start. Offense. Number 17 involving his head. A 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Oh, Keith Price, and a great reaction from Sarkisian.
You've seen this called in the NFL against Philip Rivers. Watch him as he dips his head, saying that he was trying to drop Nauta, which he obviously was. Nauta jumps. Flags come out. Washington State doesn't have a timeout. They can still just hand the football off and drain this clock all the way down inside of 10 seconds.
Travis Cougs, he's just kind of walking around. Will they call his number? Third down, what was third and short, now third and six. Sankey. Middle of the field, Joel, to the 16-yard line.
There was actually no reason to try to get that first down because they were going to try to do the same thing anyways, which was drain this clock down. You'll see Washington take their timeout. Steve Sarkisian standing next to the line judge. The play clock now at 20. Means there'll be about 4 seconds left. He's telling them, don't snap it, don't line up. We're draining this down. It'll be Travis Cougs in the Apple Cup with 4 seconds left.
No one around him. And now the timeout by Sarkisian with 5 seconds to play. A pat on the hat for some confidence.
Petros, that wind has picked up. It's not a long field goal, but it is into the teeth of the wind.
Oh, it's windy down here, and these are the roughest conditions you can think of, as long as it's not snowing or raining, to kick a game-winning field goal in a rivalry game.
Flags on the goalposts. Not blowing too hard, but the American flag in that same end zone. Upright. Travis Cougs.
This ball will be marked at the 25-yard line, middle of the field, right between the two hashes. This will be a 35-yarder for the Apple Cup. Good snap, hold, kicks away. Overtime. Look at the eyes of Sarkisian. Some thought good. And then the realization that we're going to overtime. Leach on the other end, new life.
and Washington State with all of the momentum. The huge comeback here in the fourth quarter. And now two kickers with very different emotions, which is always important in overtime. Travis Coons misses his last kick, whereas Andrew Fernie drilled it from 45 to tie this ball game 2 minutes earlier.
And Joel, I think you have to go back and look at the big picture of this day, because there were many who believed that Washington State, that this season was a wash, and of course, eight straight losses. The issue that involved Marquise Wilson quitting the team, but yet they have played on.
You have a chance to have about 15, 10, 15 yards on. You need to get one additional timeout, and that's all you get. The winner of the toss will be able to choose offense or defense or which end of the field will play. All right, same coin, gentlemen. Heads, tails? Heads, tails. Captain, what is your call?
Tails.
The call is tails. It's head. You won the toss.
I'd like to be on defense first.
Defense? Which goal would you like to defend?
We want to play on this end.
You're going to play on this end?
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen. Come over here. First down. Good luck, gentlemen.
So we saw the coin flip, and this is what helped Washington State force this game to overtime. A 45-yarder. Coons missed in the final seconds to win it. OT and Pullman. Washington State, as we start overtime, tied at 28. 50th anniversary of the Apple Cup. Washington will have it first at the 25 as Price sets his feet. Flush. Throws it away. Picked off. Pulley!
Saved the game. Keith Price, an ill-advised throw in the arms of Logan Mays, and Logan Mays getting the start because Travis Long, the Washington State leader, the best defensive player, blew his knee out a week ago. He had 9.5 sacks coming into the game, fifth in the conference. Logan Mays, biggest play of this game so far, wrapping up Keith Price and forcing that interception.
67-yard return, nearly found the end zone. Now Washington State has the football at the 25-yard line. They'll try to run it with Marcus Mason, and he's hit by Glenn, the free safety.
And Petros, this is the ultimate question for Mike Leach. He lives on throwing the ball, and yet all he needs is a field goal to win.
You run the ball and then you kick it. You have the hot kicker. You continue to run the ball. You secure it with both arms if you're the back, and that's it. You try to get out of the Palouse with a victory.
I agree. I absolutely agree. Hand the ball off two more times and kick it.
Winston lines up alongside Tool. He wants to throw, dumps underneath. Williams inside the 20. They'll mark him down at the 19-yard line.
They've had so much success with that route. Dominic Williams now has just been a huge force today. Over 140 yards on the day. Close to 10 catches now. And Andrew Fernie getting himself warmed up.
What's running through his mind? Hit a 45-yarder to tie this game. Third down and three in overtime. There's a pump by Tool. Throws. It's caught inside the 15. Bartolotti to the 9.
They've run that play several times this year, and that's the shiftiness of the slot receiver, Brett Bartoloni. Coming into the day, he had 49 receptions that led Washington State. They just allow him to isolate man-on-man coverage out of the slot. He fakes it to the outside, spins back underneath, very Wes Welker-esque, and gets the completion.
Washington State trying to snap an 8-game losing streak. The Huskies rolling here, 4 straight victories, very much in doubt in overtime. Whistles will stop play.
Prior to the snap, timeout, Washington State, the first of the overtime period.
Leach got the timeout. Signed on a 5-year, $11 million contract replacing Paul Wolf. That seems like a long time ago. It's been a struggle throughout the season. Joel, you said something 3.5 hours ago about winning a rivalry game and making all this go away.
And now Andrew Ferney has that opportunity on his right foot. 8 straight losses, 2-9 record, and the Apple Cup comes down to this. Andrew Ferney to save the Cougar season.
27-yard field goal attempt between the hashes, middle of the field. It is straight away. They are arm-in-arm in Pullman. Timeout, Washington.
This ball couldn't be in a better spot.
Apple Cup history, we've had overtime, yes, 96, Washington won. Washington again in 3 overtimes in 2002 and double overtime, 08, when the Cougars won it 16-13.
Here we go.
It's for the Apple Cup
ball game
and a new start for Washington State. 27 yards. Ferney lines it up. To be tonight in the state of Washington.
The 2 biggest plays of the night come from Andrew Ferney. First, a 45-yarder to tie the ball game with 2 minutes left, and then in overtime. The right foot again true.
And he knew it the minute his foot touched the leather. And this field is packed with Cougar fans. 31-28 the final for Joe Klatt, Petros Papadakis, Craig Bullerjack. We say so long for Pullman in overtime, a wild one. Now to Aaron Andrews in our Fox studios in Los Angeles.